it's so low to the ground. Literally, here, I'll show you. You have to angle the car to go over, and you have to drive like negative 5 miles an hour, and then you're good. What's up, family? So, I haven't been vlogging for like a long time. I've just been like super sick, and actually, at the Seahawks game, my battery died, but when I charged it back up, actually, my camera broke. When I say my camera broke, what I mean is, basically, my camera, it won't zoom in all the way, so right now my tripod is like super far away from my face, like it's like tilted super far so that you guys aren't like really close on my face. So right now I've been pricing around a few cameras and just seeing like what there is out there, because I eventually have to get a new camera, and I finally got it fixed to where I can actually vlog from a long, you know, far distance, you know. And cameras aren't cheap, you know. I'm no rich man, you know. I'm thinking about getting the G7X Mark II. There's also the option of the Canon 70D, which is double the price, but I'll be able to do it like a lot more with it, like whether it's social experiments, like pranks, whatever, you know, that type of thing. But lately, I've just been, just hanging out, working a lot. Like, they have us on overtime right now, so our hours are crazy that we're working, you know. So, you guys see that moon? I had to grab my camera. You guys see that moon? Trying to get something that will be super soothing on my throat, since my throat is killing me. It's just like a typical like head cold with the nose and throat, and then the body aches. So I think I'm gonna get some milk. All right, guys. So I got my food. Actually, my candy. I didn't get real food. I've been working for a month at Carvana, but I just got my first paycheck, so it's like, kind of had to reward myself. I'm home alone today for a little while, so I'll probably go home and hang out with my dog Odin and the dogs. And I got such a late start on this vlog today because, so we're gonna go home, just relax. This vlog is just gonna be a chill vlog. Nothing, you know, real special, but I just wanted to put a video up to update you guys and see if I can get a camera in the next couple days, and I'll keep you guys updated and just let you know, fam, you know? Alright, enough talking, Jared. Let's do this. Oh, hi, Odie.
Hi, bud.
Yep, that's me.
Oh, hi, Odin.
Oh man. I almost fell down the stairs, Odin. One day that's gonna happen, where I fall down the stairs from Odin excessively pushing me. So I'm looking at the two cameras right now, the G7X Mark II and the Canon 70D. I want to weigh my options, because with the G7X, it's just a lot more portable. You know, it's a small thing. The camera lens doesn't stick out super far. Even like this one sticks out a little far. It's just portable. So if, like, say I don't have a tripod on it, I get to slip it in my pocket, like literally. And it's an amazing camera. The audio isn't that great, but I've just been checking it out. And the reason why I want the Canon 70D is because with the 70D, there's the Rode mic, which I would get along with it. You plug it in and it sounds amazing. But the camera quality, I feel like it's the same as the G7X, you know. Obviously, DSLRs are more expensive. I think it's running $1,400, $1,500 for like the kit I want. The reason why I want that is because, A, you can change the lenses, you know. You could always upgrade lenses. You know, the camera itself is phenomenal, so the thing that really matters, I think, is just like the lens, like what lens you're using, which there's always room to upgrade. I want to start doing maybe some pranks and social experiments, you know, just kind of getting out there with that. And unlike the compact cameras, on the 70D, it actually has an external mic. So you could just plug a mic up and, you know, they're wireless, and you just hook it to your belt or whatever, and then you just attach it to your shirt, like say you want to do a social experiment or like a prank or just like, you know, a little skits or something, you know. I kind of want to get some of those things on this channel just to really spark it up, you know. You guys definitely deserve great content, and I'm going to keep busting out vlogs for you, and I apologize for, you know, the week off that I've had. Truly, I've been trying to fix this camera, which I basically had to take the whole thing apart and clean it, and I got it to work kind of, sort of, but it's still super zoomed in. And if I zoom in, like, all the way, which I'm not going to do, or zoom out all the way, it, like, says, like, lens error, contact Nikon, can't detect lens, like, so it's just bad, and I was really upset about it. But I finally got it to work, so there's no excuses, no reason why we can't make a vlog. So, continue this day with me. This is just me hanging out at home. If I want to upload vlogs, it's going to be what I'm doing. So this is what I'm doing right now, just relaxing, nothing special. So continue to enjoy. And Odin, he's so cute. He's like, he's crazy about, I just got him this new ball. Out. It's a Nerf ball, but this thing's like legit. You ready, bud? See how serious he gets. Watch his face. Watch his face. Alright, bud. What's crazy is my awesome friend / roommate, Alyssa, she got this huge box thing, bin of toys from her old house. And mind you, my dog loves toys as it is. And now every morning we wake up with toys all over the living room. Like, it's covered, because not only here, I'll show you the bin that we've always had for Odin. We've had this bin for Odin, you know, just full of toys. And you come over here, as you can see, there's toys on the ground, because he can never decide what toy he wants. And then we have this bin. To give you a good size factor, oh man, this camera sucks. That's a size factor. Hold on, let's see. There's the couch. That bin's huge, you know. It's crazy. Odin, you want another toy? Ready? That's so awesome. So yeah, comment down below, Canon 70D or the Canon G7X Mark II. Comment down below and I'll check it out. Love you guys. Alright guys, so I'm on my channel page. I was just checking out some things on my channel, and actually, guys, we have 79 subscribers, almost 80 subscribers. When I started YouTube a little over a month ago, started vlogging, I had 10 subscribers, somehow I had 10 subscribers, but I literally have almost 80 subscribers. You know, my ultimate goal is 100, so I just want to thank you guys so much, all, you know, 79 of you that are watching my channel and just subscribe. Like, that means so much to me. So if you're watching this video and you're not yet subscribed, please feel free to subscribe, and that would just mean the world to me. I was dabbing. But yeah, just thank you so much for subscribing, and I promise for some great adventures, and I love you guys so much, and thank you so much. Right now we're about to play some Grand Theft Auto. Right now it's like tweaking out a little bit, but just kind of what I wanted to, kind of what I just wanted to do for the day. So I don't know when they're going to make the next Grand Theft Auto, but this game is so epic. I don't know how they're going to make it better. This game is, like, more than anything you could ever imagine and ask for. The only thing I could think of that would be a crazy difference would be a new map. I think that's all they could do with Grand Theft Auto, and I could be wrong, but it's probably a long time before they come out with another one, but I honestly, I don't know how they're going to beat this. This is the best Grand Theft Auto since San Andreas. San Andreas is one of the best Grand Theft Autos ever made. This Grand Theft Auto tops San Andreas, so... Oh, hi, kitty! This cat's so cool. The other cat, like, won't even let you pet him at all. This cat's super chill, though. And then we got Odin. He's still hyped up. And there goes the cat. Odin! Why are you so mean to the kitties, bud? Why are you so mean? He's just chilling now. See, my Grand Theft Auto's still loading. I don't get it. I don't get it! Round two, we just lost. Let's win. Odin? Alright guys, so right now I'm just hanging out. My brother, he's home now. And he's playing Madden, and he just decided we're kind of, like, I played the last game, so we're playing, like, a little tournament thing. And he's playing with the Steelers versus my favorite team, the Seattle Seahawks, and he's winning. But I just want to ask my brother something, because I'm looking at the G7X Mark II, like I said, and the Canon 70D. What camera do you think will be beneficial, like, in the long run?
A little bigger girl?
Yeah. So there you go. I think I'm actually... I might be ordering... Ooh, that was a nice... Oh, I thought he popped up. I might be actually ordering the camera tonight. I'm going to look a little bit more into it. I've been studying both cameras. Like I said, G7X is a really good point-and-shoot. And the 70D is just... there's just... the sky's the limit with that, so we're gonna, we're gonna look into it and check it out and go from there, and I'll keep you guys updated on what camera I go with, because it might be in the next, not the next video, probably in the next couple of vlogs, so stay tuned. Alright guys, now we're making some good old mac and cheese. I don't think I put enough water in here, because it's like barely enough to cover the noodles. Strategy to making macaroni every single time is don't measure. I feel like you always mess up your macaroni when you measure. So I just add a random amount and hope that it turns out good. Let's see how good it tastes. Mmm, it's good.